My name is Zimmer Kilman, and this is my introduction to our kinesiology class of ethics and leadership. My actual new name is Amber Baxter because I got married in July. I just had to go through that big excruciating process of changing my name. I would like to become a swim coach in like a college or anything like that. I love teaching kids how to swim. It's my passion. I really enjoy it because I'm able to help them understanding how to do it. I'm able to change their life in some way. And when they're able to learn something under me, it makes me feel really good because I help them learn how to do it. I also love playing video games. I got into Dungeons & Dragons a little bit ago. It's actually kind of fun. I like going out with my family and my friends, and I enjoy nights in with my husband and everything like that. So I really enjoy, I'm ready to start this class, and I think I might enjoy it, and I'm ready to learn, and I'm ready to get back in that school grind, and I'm excited, and thank you for watching.